So this one we have the same sponge setup, two dueling sponges, and we have a new sketch. Hold on a second. This guy. Right. Some basic math to manipulate the points that move around. So now if we move around these points, each sponge controls a different axis of the point. And if we record our points, we can start to draw patterns interactively. It's a collaborative drawing. Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's really fun. And then we can erase and turn it back
on. Start anew.
Asymmetrical symmetry.